somebody tried to get creative and did the beginning of everything map. So this has a Bible ending. So this map tells you how the zombies started in this containment place where you have to try and escape from these destroyed containment facilities in a plane that will be waiting for you at the end. Oh, no loose change. It's always a huge negative, dude. Just do some loose change, bro. And that, what? What you doing? 10,000? I mean, just making doors cost more doesn't make the map good or hard. Like, this is a huge negative, dude. Like, I'm already irritated. On top of it, I got a non-point weapon here. Ugh. The BO3 has like the worst weapons. This gun is trash. Actually, it's pretty good pack-a-punch, but I don't really want to use it right now. I want like an SMG. I'll get rid of it. Actually, I'll probably keep it over the Banshee, honestly. Alright. My box luck has been crap. I gotta hoard up 10k on top of that. Okay, no Cold War Max MOs, so... Where am I getting dogs to spawn in here? What the heck is this? There goes Pack-a-Punch. Back on lunch. Oh my god. Always throw points that have end of a round. Always. I think zombies does that to you on purpose. I'm gonna hoard up points here and then open up this corridor probably to like another small room. Confused for a second. That. Fetch me their soul. Thousand, dude. Oh my god. There was no sound effects for the double tap. Fair enough. To do this, I'm probably gonna have to get rid of the dredge because I need something I can reload fast. I don't need slow reload guns right now. Brecky, I can deal with a Brecky. Yelling at me, dude. What the heck? Got a gray gun and a brecky. Probably the weirdest zombies like starting intro like map. Okay, 5K. I guess the best thing you could have done is put double tap in there because it's making my guns one shot. Eddie's. Points. Alright, we got 10k. I don't know if I should open this up or just wait. Oh, that was... Oh, Pack-a-Punch is in the ground. What the heck? Oh, this is where I started. Wait, what? Oh, 40,000? What the heck? This is a crazy map, dude. I was hoping this would be like a force field where I can just stay here and not have to do anything, but nope, they come right through. So. Well, it seems like they don't spawn back here, so, I mean, no brainer. Like, double points always comes through at the end of a round. Always. Never fails.
Double points.
I'll wait to pack a punch. Maybe I probably should. Oh no, it's dog round. Okay, thank God. Okay. I thought this map was going to be a little bit bigger, not like 1, 2, 3 rooms. Maybe that's why there was 10k, which is understandable now. Makes it a little bit more of a challenge, but still, meh. I mean, the layout's kind of cool. It's like a, whatever that is, elevator shaft, I think, with a car. Why is there a car here? You have that little dude there. can see the creativity. I like it. You have to use your imagination a little bit more. But, oh, I can jump on the Pack-a-Punch. I don't think I've ever done that before. First time for everything. Oh, what a waste of points. Waste of points. Power-ups? Nope. $40,000 with a brekkie, can I do it? What would have been cool if you had some kind of radios telling like a story of the beginning of everything, because just saying this is the beginning of everything, I don't even know. Oh, am I glitched out? Am I out of the map? Can I glitch on this? Nope. Alright, let's pack a punch, see what the camo is. I probably shouldn't pack a punch. It's round 20, I'll do it. Halfway there, Stellar Screech in the house. Yeah, it's just a normal camo. Nothing spectacular. This name always reminds me of the guy from Saved by the Bell. Screech, the nerdy character, supposed to be like the nerdy character. I think we made our money back already. I'm in the ultimate glitch spot. No one can touch me. No, you're right. Probably can kill me in 2 seconds. I want the nuke, I want the points. It's kind of so good. It's probably one of the better BO3 weapons. Way better than the dredge. Five K to go, less than 5K. We're out of this the beginning of everything map. Because this map just explained everything, you know? Like how the zombies started. Such an in-depth storyline. Nah, but you know what? I can't rag on it. It's not a bad little challenge map. Small survival slash challenge. Lots of zombie spawns immediately. You don't have to wait for things to come to you. But a little bit of a story would have been... Oh, I got windmilled by two zombies. I was going to knife my way to freedom, but not now. All right, well, leave a like, sub, and comment. This is the freedom, or the freedom, the beginning of everything map, how zombies started in a containment center. Leave a like, sub, and comment. Have a good one.